गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास सेकेंड. क्लास इज ऑन मैथ्स वर्क बुक एंड विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 8, टेंस एंड वंस. व्हाट इज चैप्टर्स नेम? टेंस एंड वंस. सो क्लास, दीज आर योर वर्क बुक एक्सरसाइजेस. ओके, इन दिस यू विल सॉल्व द सेम क्वेश्चन दैट यू हैव अंडरस्टूड इन टेक्स्ट बुक. ओके, चैप्टर्स नेम टेंस एंड वंस. एंड टेंस एंड वंस टेल्स द पोजिशन, द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ एनी नंबर. ओके, द फर्स्ट नंबर टेल्स द वंस पोजिशन and the second number tells the tens position. Okay, so here in this exercises, the first is match the numbers with their place value. One is done for you. Class, here in this question you have to match these numbers with their place value. Okay, there are some numbers and also with their place value, so you have to match them. Just like the first is 3 tens and 9 ones. So 3 tens means 30 and 9 ones means 9. So it is equal to 39. Yes, na? 3 tens and 9 ones is equal to 39. So you will match with 39. Clear? Next is 7 tens and 4 ones. So 7 tens means 70 and 4 ones means 4. So 70 plus 4 is equal to 74. So you will match with 74. Okay? Firstly, you have to add them and then match with the correct number. Next is 1 tens and 6 ones. 1 tens means 10 number and 6 ones 6. So 10 plus 6 is equal to 16. So you will match with 16. Next, 2 tens and 7 ones. So 2 tens means 20. Okay, and 7 ones means 7. So 27. So we will match with 27. Next, 4 tens and 0 ones. 0 ones means nothing. Okay, and 4 tens means 40. So 4 tens and 0 ones is equal to 40. So we'll match with 40. Next, 1 tens and 2 ones. So 1 tens means 10 number and 2 ones means 2. So 10 plus 2, 12. Okay, so we'll match with 12. Next, 9 tens and 2 ones. So 9 tens is equal to 90, 90 and 2 ones. So 90 plus 2, 92. So you will match with 92. Next, 7 tens and 6 ones. So 7 tens is equal to 70 and 6 ones is equal to 6. Okay, so 70 plus 6, 76. So we'll match with 76. Next, 9 tens plus 0 ones. 0 ones means nothing. 9 tens. 9 tens means 90. So we'll match with 90. Next, 5 tens plus 1 ones. 5 tens means 50. 50. And 1 one. So 50 plus 1, 51. So we'll match with 51. Next, 3 tens plus 4 ones. 3 tens means 30. And 4 ones. So 30 plus 4, 34. So we'll match with 34. Next, 9 tens and 8 ones. 9 tens means 90. And 8 ones means 8. So 90 plus 8, 98. Okay, so match with 98. Next, 4 tens and 1 ones. 4 tens means 40 and 1 ones 1. So 40 plus 1, 41. So we'll match with 41. Next, 6 tens and 6 ones. 6 tens means 60 and 6 ones is equal to 6. So 60 plus 6, 66. So we'll match with 66. So clear class, how to do this question? Here in this, you will match these place value with the number. Okay. Next thing is, here the next question is, break these numbers up. One is done for you. Hint, the number names fill us the breakup. Class, here in this question, you have to break these numbers. Okay. You have to divide the tens number or ones number. Okay. You have to write them separately. Just like 64. So when you speak these numbers, you can get the answer 64. It means 60 plus 4. Okay, when you speak these numbers, you can get the answer. Okay, 64. 60 plus 4 is equal to 64. 32. So it means 30 plus 2. 84 means 80 plus 4. 73. So it means 70 plus 3. 21, it means 20 plus 1, 21. 48, it means 40 plus 8, 48. 97, it means 90 plus 7, 97. So clear how to do this question? यू हैव टू राइट द राइट दिस नंबर इन अ सेपरेट फॉर्म, टेंस अलग और वंस अलग. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट इज नाउ राइट दिस. हियर अगेन देयर आर सम स्पेसेस, देयर आर सम ब्लैंक्स, यू हैव टू कंप्लीट देम. जस्ट लाइक द फर्स्ट इज 37, सो इट मीन्स यू विल राइट 30 + 7. ओके ना, सो हियर इन दिस स्पेस यू विल राइट 30 एंड 7 इज ऑलरेडी रिटन. नेक्स्ट इज स्पेस प्लस बी 20. ओके, एंड हियर द नंबर इज 23, सो 20 इज ऑलरेडी रिटन, सो हियर विल राइट 3. 3 + 20 इज इक्वल टू 23. नेक्स्ट हियर देयर इज अ स्पेस एंड डिविजन फॉर्म इज 90 + 2, सो व्हेन यू एड 90 + 2 नंबर इज 92. नेक्स्ट 61, सो 60 + 1 61. नेक्स्ट 39, सो इट मीन्स 30 + 9 इज इक्वल टू 39, सो हियर विल राइट 30 + 9. So clear how to this question. Now next question is, now try writing the breakup for these. Hint is, the number names do not help in writing the breakup for numbers 10 to 20. So class, when you write the breakup form, means place value or tens or ones from number 21 to 99, you can get the answer, but between number 10 to 20, okay, 10 to 20, you cannot get the answer. So what do you will do? You will divide these number with 10. Okay? हमको 10 से 20 के बीच में नहीं पता चलता है कि अलग अलग फॉर्म क्या है. जैसे हमने 21 बोला तो पता चल गया 20 + 1, 35 बोला तो 30 + 5. लेकिन अगर 10 से 20 के बीच में नंबर हम बोल रहे हैं 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, तो हमको बोलने पे नहीं पता चलता है कि वो उसका डिवीजन फॉर्म क्या होगा, उसका ब्रेकअप फॉर्म क्या होगा. तो हम क्या करेंगे, उसके लिए हम 10 से डिवाइड कर देंगे. ओके, 10 से डिवाइड करने के बाद जितना वो एक्स्ट्रा बचेगा वो उसमें प्लस फॉर्म. जस्ट लाइक 13, सो व्हेन यू डिवाइड 10 विथ 13, देयर इज 3 एक्स्ट्रा, सो इट मीन्स 10 + 3 = 13. 18 10 + 8 = 18 16, 10 + 6 = 16, 19 10 + 9 = 19 and 11 10 + 1 = 11, and there is only one 10 in these numbers from 10 to 19. There is only one 10 in these numbers. Okay, 10 to 19 के बीच में केवल one 10 होते हैं, और जो extra बचा वो आपका ones हो गया. So clear how to this question. Now next is, now here the next game is, food packets have to be distributed in the school. Here there is a game, okay, and in this game food packets have to be distributed in the school. Teams of 10 students have to be made to help in the distribution. Class, here in this game there is a food distribution, okay, food packets distribution in a school. Okay, and for distribution they have made some teams, and in one team there are 10 students. In one team there are 10 students. The numbers of students in each section that have to help are as below. Here there are some students number, okay, just like in class 10th A there are 34 students, in class 10th B there are 46 students, in class 10th C there are 52 students, and in class 10th D there are 28 students. Okay, so these are the numbers, these are the description of students, at how many students are there in these classes. Next thing is, how many teams will be there in each section, how many students will be left. Okay, so here you have to find out that from all the students how many teams can be made from all the section, and how many are extra, how many are left. Okay, so one team is equal to 10 students, so in 10th A there are 34 students, so you can make three teams. Okay, from 10th A there are three teams. Okay, and four students are left without team, they are extra. Okay, next in 10th B there are 46 students, so you can make four teams. Okay, hamare paas 46 hain, so 10 10 ki one team bana rahe hain, agar to hum four teams bana sakte hain, 10 × 4 = 40, so four teams bana sakte hain, and six students are extra, six students are left without team. 10th C there are 52 students, so you can make five teams. Okay, you can make five teams of 10 students. Okay, and two students are extra. Next, 10th D. So in 10th D there are 28 students. So you can make two teams. Two teams you can make and 8 students are extra. Clear? So here this is the description of teams and these are the description of extra students. So the next question is, how many students are left in all? Here you have to count the total number of left students. Just like 4 plus 6 plus 2 plus 8. So 4 plus 6, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. And 12 plus 8, 20. So the total number of students that are left are 20. Okay? And the next question is, how many more teams can be made with all these students left? Okay? Here there are 20 students now left. So from the number 20, how many teams can we make? We can make 2 teams. Okay? From the number 20, we can make 2 teams. Okay? So, clear class? How to this question? How to find out the place value of any number? Okay? How to find out that in one team, what the number are? Okay? How to make teams and how to find out the place value, how to find out the tensman's number. Okay, so class, here I stop this chapter. Okay, there are some more questions that we will do tomorrow. Okay, so it's enough for the day. Hope you all understood very well about all these questions. So thank you.